little other journey. I just wanted to do a little bit of slow motion today with a 4-foot signal whip and showing you the 4 basic techniques that we teach in impact play for dungeon play. Horizontal, but the key word there is signal is pretty much for horizontal throwing. When we move to a snake and bull, we recommend going overhand. We hope you enjoyed the slow motion. As always, thanks for watching The Leather Journey.